the Furry Friend. Today we are introducing you to Toby, and joining me from Orange County Animal Services is Diane Summers, and we've got this little guy. He is a Boston Terrier. He's 2 years old,
yes.
And he is ready to go for adoption, and this is his shining moment. He's a good dog. Diane, tell us about him.
He's very good. He's 2 years old, so he's very young, still has a lot of energy. Mm-hmm. He's a total sweetheart. He loves everyone that he meets. He gets along great with other dogs, walks well on a leash, and he appears to be housebroken, too.
And he's all excited coming into the studio, but now he's really kind of just calmed down, hanging out.
Yes.
So he's kind of, he could just lay around on the couch with you as well.
Yeah.
And now, Diane, how did you guys get Toby? How did he come to your shelter?
He was actually owner surrendered. We mm-hmm. also have a few other dogs who are owner surrendered as well, and some that came to us as strays, and they are gearing up to be at our off-site adoptions this weekend at Petco by Millennia. They'll be there from 12 to 4, and Toby, like many of our other dogs, have already been spayed or neutered, vaccinated, and microchipped, so they'll be ready to leave from that event.
Oh, yeah, he's ready to roll then. Okay, so you've got that event this weekend,
yes.
And you also have a Labor Day special for a few days, correct?
Yes, we're closed on Labor Day, which is this coming Monday, but that following Tuesday through Saturday, we'll be doing our Labor Day stimulus package, which reduces adoption fees to $20 for cats and $30 for dogs.
Okay, great. Now, just to go back to Toby for 1 second here, I didn't have a Boston Terrier growing up, but how big will he get? Is this it?
He's full grown. He's
okay.
2 years old, so what you see is what you get with Toby.
All right, sounds good. Anything else special about Toby for folks at home that want to adopt this one?
He's a great dog. You can't go wrong with Toby.
All right, sounds good. Well, to meet all the incredible pets looking for homes at Orange County Animal Services, it's located on Conroy Road, just across from IKEA near the Mall Millennia. You can also see more of the dogs and cats up for adoption, there we go, on the web at ocnetpets.com. All right, Amy, I'm going to send it over to you.